Hey, Larry. Did you hear the news? They're splicing together genes from frogs and mice to create a brand new creature. Can you imagine what it would be like to have a hybrid of those two animals?
That sounds amazing. I wonder what it'll look like.
I don't know, but I bet it could be an incredible pet.
That's true. Maybe it could even be a superhero. We could call him the Amazing Frogmouse. He could jump really high like a frog and maneuver through tight spaces like a mouse.